the Illinois PGA Assistant Golf Professional of the Year. Established in 1996, the Assistant Golf Professional of the Year Award is presented for exceptional performance as a golf professional and service to the Illinois PGA while upholding the image of a golf professional and inspiring fellow assistants. Phil Yudys is an assistant golf professional at Glen Oak Country Club in Glen Ellen. Born in Winfield, Illinois, Phil was introduced to the game at age 13. He credits his high school golf coach for instilling in him the passion for the game. That passion has continued to grow over the years and has turned into a successful career in golf. Phil graduated from Illinois State University in 2005, and in 2007 accepted his first job in the golf business as an assistant professional at the Village Links of Glen Ellen. Just 1 year later, he accepted a position as second assistant at Glen Oak Country Club. In 2010, Phil received his membership into the PGA of America, and in 2013 was promoted to first assistant at Glen Oak, where he remains today. Please help me welcome to the stage the 2015 Illinois PGA Assistant Golf Professional of the Year, Phil Yudys.
So Jerry Seinfeld has a bit, and he says that people's number one fear is public speaking, and number two is death. So point being, he says a person would rather be in the casket than giving the eulogy. After hearing all those wonderful speeches tonight so far and being in a room with so many accomplished golf professionals, I kind of get what he's saying right now, but I'm going to do my best. Congratulations to all the winners tonight. Truly a great accomplishment. Also, congratulations to all the nominees. Like Chris was saying earlier, we had a record nominees. We truly do have one of the best sections in the nation, filled with fantastic golf professionals, and they should be recognized as well. I'd like to thank Medina Country Club for putting on a fabulous evening so far. I know my family has really enjoyed those gelato pops that you put out, so thank you. I'd like to thank the IPGA staff for everything they did for tonight and everything they do throughout the year. Thank you. Glen Oak Country Club and the membership. I've been lucky to work there now for 8 years. I'm so lucky to work at a place where they treat their employees like family. I'm truly blessed in that area. I'm so honored and humbled to be receiving this award tonight. It's really made me reflect on where I am and why I'm here in my career and in my life. And no matter how many times I thought about that over the last few months, I always came up with the same answer. I've been lucky enough to be surrounded by family, friends, and coworkers who have guided me, given me advice, and let me learn from them throughout my life. So I wanted to take tonight to thank them. I can still remember the night that my uncle was inducted into the Illinois Basketball Hall of Fame 10 years ago. And during his speech, he mentioned how he loved doing what he did for work. And it didn't feel like work because he loved it and it was his passion. At that time, I had just graduated college. I wasn't quite sure what I was going to do with my life. But I know that I saw how happy he was. And I knew that's what I wanted. So I decided to follow my passion. My passion was golf. I was a late bloomer to the game. Didn't start till I was around 13, going to the driving range, playing 9 holes with my dad. He got to experience the first frustrations with me in golf, and he was very patient. Thank you very much. My best friend, I also call him my brother. He's a golf professional at Evanston Country Club. His name's Dan Masello. Many of you, I'm sure, know him. He was always at the golf course, so the only way I could really hang out with him is if I learned how to play golf. So he took the time to teach me, along with my father. And because of Dan, I'm where I'm at today. Without him, I would not be here. So thank you, Dan. Coach, I've always referred to you as Coach. And you're going to be upset with me now because I'm going to share that story that you don't like to hear. But Coach cut me my senior year in high school. I know he says it was a big mistake, but it was really the best thing that's ever happened to me. He didn't just cut me and send me on my way, but instead he invited me to still practice with the team that year. And I just wasn't the kid at the end of the range. He really made me a part of that team. He believed in me. He never gave up. For that, I'm always thankful. Thank you, Coach. Coaching alongside of you for the past 3 years, it's been one of the better experiences of my life. And I always remember those memories. To the Village Lynx, for giving me my first job. Mike Campbell hired me when I was 16. I think he just hired me because he was sick of me calling every day after I turned 16, begging for a job because I just knew I wanted to be around golf. Mike's one of my best friends now. I've learned so much from him, so I wanted to thank him as well. Noel Allen, he gave me my first job as an apprentice professional out of college. I didn't think I was qualified at all to fulfill that position, but he believed in me, supported me, and guided me. And it's the biggest reason why I'm where I'm at today. Matt Slawinski, he's no stranger to this room. He's received many awards, Player of the Year, Assistant Player of the Year, Assistant Golf Professional of the Year. I worked with Matt for 6 years at the Village Lynx, as well as for 6 years at Glen Oak. Matt's a fantastic golf professional, but if you don't know him personally, he's even a better person, and I'm lucky to call him my friend. Current assistants at Glen Oak Country Club, Steve Cathany and Bobby Kerr. They really, we're a great team together, and they're wonderful young golf professionals, and they're going to be very successful in their career. They allow me to really coach in the fall, the Glenbard South High School team. Without them covering hours, I would not be able to do that. Danny Mulhern, I've worked with Danny now for 8 years. And I don't think it's a coincidence that all the assistants that have worked for Danny and worked with him have gone on to be very successful in their careers. Just 2 years ago, Matt Slawinski accepted this award while working at Glen Oak. Danny, you're not just a great mentor, but you've become a great friend. Thank you. And finally, my family. Thank you for all the support starting my career, during the seasons of the sacrifices that they make during our busy seasons. As golf professionals, we do tend to work some long hours at times. Being that it is something that we love to do, it's our family and our friends that sometimes have to make those sacrifices to allow us to do that. To my mother-in-law and father-in-law, Deb and Bill Hornell, my brother-in-law, Matt, and my sister-in-law, Lindsay, and her fiance, Corey, thank you for all your support and sacrifice through the years. To my sister, thanks for always being there for me, supporting me. Even though you're my younger sister, I've always looked up to you. With how successful you have been, not only as an athlete, a teacher, and a coach, but who you are as a person. Mom and Dad, thank you for always believing in me. The values and worth ethic that you have installed in me is the reason where I'm at today. I love you all very much. Finally, my wife, Laura. I don't think I have enough time or the vocabulary to describe how much you mean to me. Thank you for everything, all your sacrifices, your support that you have given me, for the opportunity to pursue my career in golf, something that I love to do. We're expecting our first child in January, doing our part to help grow the game one junior golfer at a time. Him or her Unfortunately, now that the Cubs did not win the World Series, will not be called Chicago Cubs 2015 like I wanted, are going to be so lucky to have you as their mother. You are going to be the greatest mother a child could ask for. I love you so much. Thank you again for a fantastic evening. Enjoy the rest of it.